I'm going to show you how to place a call and hold on a Yealink T57W. While on an active call, tap hold to place a call and hold. Tap resume to retrieve the call. If you have additional questions, please view our online documentation or contact our support team, who'd be glad to assist you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel